farmers dealing in piggery are counting losses after a number of their animals died due to swine fever as a result of the current global warming situation. Now, these farmers say the once lucrative venture is currently associated with huge losses and want the government to intervene. Now, reporter Peace Navuga was in the field and filed this report.
According to a survey by experts in piggery, at least 34 out of 100 pigs die as a result of excessive heat on the earth, while 54 out of 100 pigs usually get affected by the heat, a thing that has negatively impacted the quality of pork in the country. Tony Aracha, a resident of Lira Municipality, Northern Uganda, and also a popular piggery farmer in the district, narrates his ordeal.
Pig, I found them dead. It was the last month. They were not even feeling any kind of sickness. But recently, in the morning, I wake up, I check on them. I got when three of them at once. When they're feeling like somehow being sick, I ask myself, therefore, I call a doctor to come and check. They treated, but on that very day, the following day, it died.
Emmanuel Egor, a student and also piggery farmer, revealed that he lost over 15 pigs due to swine fever. One out of 20 pigs survived because he had isolated it.
I sold some and I remained with some few trying to keep them, but they also died. And I succeeded with only one female, which is up to now. Actually, my piglets, they were dying. And I actually called the doctor at first. And the doctor vaccinated some, but it did not also work. Problem was like, at times water could not be there in time because the pigs needs water to sprinkle on them and also to mix them with their feed.
Dr. Paul Zake, a veterinary doctor from Alliance of Biodiversity and International Tropical Agriculture, explains that over 90 districts in the country are currently experiencing excessive heat, a thing that has greatly affected agriculture.
Budde buno wali nchuka chuka yavudde nga bugu muli yongedde ate mu maso bigenda kubira bizibu nnyo kubanga bobale districts za Uganda bobale ebitundu 9 ku buli 10 ku districts za Uganda zigenda kukakana nga zina ekibugumirize ekisukkiridde nga kijja kubeera kizibu okukuuma embizzi. Ekyo kitegeeza ekibugumirize ekingi wekibanga mwekiri mu Uganda nga kikosa embizzi.
Zake says that animals like pigs are greatly affected by this heat since they do not sweat. Instead, the heat goes ahead to affect their internal organs.
Kati ebbugumu ly'omubiri bwe lyegatta n'ebbugumu ery'ebweru okakana embizzi erina ebbugumu lingi nnyo okusinziira. Ate embizzi teringanga bantu. Fo omuntu yenna w'obeera ng'owulira ebbugumu osobola okugamba kekanjemu kusaati kangene empugeko n'ate embizzi yo tesobola. Ate obawo omuntu yennyini asobola n'okutuyana n'ofulumya ku bbugumu. Embizzi teisobola kutuyana mu butonde bwayo. Engeri gyetasobola kutuyana kitegeeza terina ngeri gyesobola kufulumyamu bbugumu eribeera muli munda.
Experts explain that loss of appetite, weaknesses, short breath and swellings are all signs of heating pigs. Farmers are advised to keep pigs in a cool place or give them water to relieve the heat. Story by Peace Navuga for the news in Lira.